These are the chicken nuggets we're used to, McDonald's chicken nuggets. And this could very well be the manufactured chicken nugget of the future, made with chicken stem cells and plant-based proteins. It's just one of the plant-based food products in the pipeline at Just Incorporated in San Francisco, California.
But today, with the world as it is, with growing populations, with pressure on our water systems, on our land, we need a better way, a cleaner way, a safer way. And we thought the idea of providing people the meat that they love without killing the animal, without all the land and the resources, might be a good path to help us eat better in the future.
The company's labs look like huge collections of bulk food bins at your supermarket. Here's algae powder, a good alternative source of protein. There are shelled hemp seeds, which are a good substitute for Parmesan cheese. And beans, lots and lots of beans.
What we have in this room is our plant library. So the premise of the company is to screen through the world's plants to discover functional applications in the food system. So by functional, we mean, can it emulsify oils? Can it do things in food that we know and are familiar with? Things like eggs and dairy doing.
The company is also testing plant-based egg and mayonnaise substitutes. It's a great idea, but at the end of the day, it's all about the taste.
The flavor's delicious. The texture is spot on, and that's not easy to do, right? Like I said, I didn't miss the real thing. You know, this is all plant-based. It's healthy. I know it's healthier for the planet. I know it's healthier for me, and healthier for our communities.
Predictably, the problem is right now this plant-based chicken costs $100 a pound. But after production ramps up, the Just folks say it will be as cheap as the chicken we buy in the store. It's unclear whether vegans will embrace the product because it is in part made with chicken stem cells. Kevin Enochs, VOA News.